My name's Nitin. I am the owner and creator of Muazo.co.uk, and today I thought I'd show you the Centellino single serving wine decanter. Now, some of you may not have thought about this before, but if you're a wine lover like myself, you'll know that it can be a bit of a pain to decant an entire bottle of wine just if you want looking for two servings or a handful of servings with you and your friends. So we discovered this on our travels, the Centellino single serving wine decanter. Now the idea of the Centellino is that every serving gets just the right amount of air to bring out the characteristics of your favorite red wine. And I'll show you how that works. Now, I have a glass here, one that I decanted earlier. I'm going to show you how this works and how easy it actually is. So, I'm going to tip the bottle. Actually, let's do this first. I'll show you something. This fits both cork and screw top. So, simple. Pops right on. Nice and sturdy. Done. Get your bottle of wine. Tip it. And you'll see it's running down the sides. What it's doing is forcing air into the serving of wine. And roughly around about there. And then you just tip it. And there you have it. That is a single serving of wine, completely decanted. And I'll show you how that works, just again. How that works is when the wine runs down the sides, what you'll find is that the air inside is forced into the wine, giving it, pushing the air in and decanting. So again, the action of pouring it into the glass, then there agitates the wine as well, decanting it at the same time. There you have it, the Centellino single serving wine decanter. Again, it holds 120ml of wine, so every serving is uniform. On top of that, they're all handmade in Florence, Italy, by an artisan glass maker, and they all come gift boxed, so they're ready to give to a loved one or to enjoy for yourself. Makes a brilliant gift and a great talking point around the dinner table. There you go. If you have any questions, please do let us know. All the links will be in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe. We've got loads of videos coming. And if you have anything that you've seen on muazo.co.uk that you'd like me to explain or test, let us know. Drop us a line. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you again. Bye-bye.